But I was driving up towards the, you know, after lunch, I was driving up towards the house today, and I saw, couldn't help but notice this poster here for a missing white Russian cat, answers to Gizmo, $1,000 cash reward, $1,000 cash reward. So of course, you know, I started driving around the neighborhood like a concerned neighbor, collecting all the signs, obviously. And was lucky enough to actually find Gizmo. Sir, can we bring Gizmo out here? Found Gizmo. Just run it. And here's Gizmo right here. You see Gizmo right there. And we're gonna sell Gizmo, actually, on eBay for $500, okay? And any one of you out there who wants to purchase Gizmo for $500, come here, baby. Then you can actually, we'll give you the address. I'm caught up here. We'll give you the address, and then you can sell Gizmo to this person for $1,000, and then we'll all benefit because, see, we'll get the $500. We'll get some new hard drives around here and things like that. You guys, you will make $500. Come here, Gizmo. Come here. Outside here. Come on. You'll get your $500, and these people, of course, will get their cat back. So that's, So again, if you're watching the show right now, Gizmo is for sale for $500. You can pick her up on eBay, and then you can reach out to Cindy. We'll give you the number, and there's a $1,000 cash reward. So, yeah. That's good. All right. We're also selling the mayonnaise, too, by the way, on eBay. These are have been touched by David Foster, touched that. And Haley Duff touched this one. And this one was touched by Rob Schneider. These, of course, we, as you know, we purchased at Price Club for $9.99 a piece, and they're now going on eBay for $39.99. So, okay, let's give Gizmo back. I don't think people believe me about this.